The first step in determining the size of your rain garden is to estimate the size of your catchment area. That is, the impervious surface area where you will be capturing runoff. This might be your entire rooftop, but in most cases, it will only be a section of your rooftop, say, one side of the house. Your impervious surface might be a sidewalk or a driveway, or a combination of all of the above. To estimate the area of your catchment surface, follow these simple steps. Step 1. Measure the length and the width of the surface in feet. Step 2. Multiply the length times the width of the area to calculate square footage. Step 3. If collecting from multiple surfaces, add the sum of the areas for a total surface catchment area. Again, this calculation will be in square feet. During rain events, these impervious surfaces will produce a high volume of stormwater runoff. A rooftop will shed 6/10 of a gallon of water per square foot during a 1-inch rain event. To put this in perspective, a 1,000 square foot roof area will produce 600 gallons of runoff during a 1-inch rainfall. Getting an accurate estimate of your catchment area is a critical step in rain garden sizing.